yes.
Thank you.
in the face of this company to join together this man and this woman in holy matrimony, which is honorable among all men, and therefore is not by any to be entered into unadvisedly or lightly, but reverently, discreetly, advisedly, soberly, and in the fear of God. Unto this holy estate these two persons come now to be joined. If anyone can show just cause why they may not be lawfully joined together, let him now speak, or else hereafter forever hold his peace. Forasmuch as Michael and Abbe have consented together in holy wedlock, and have witnessed the same before God and this company, and thereto have given and pledged their faith each to the other, and have declared the same by joining of hands, I do, by virtue of the authority vested in me by the laws of the Commonwealth of Pennsylvania, pronounce that they are husband and wife, and let no one put asunder those who have thus been joined together in the presence of God and before this company.
Pretty hard getting in between there, right?
Yeah, crammed in there. I think it was going to be that rough.
Yeah.
You don't tell me. like with a gazebo, and she's like straight up here. And then she's like,
Bear.
Everybody out,
that's the worst part about it.
Oh!
Jack, we'll go back in town.
Okay, if everybody could just take about 10 steps back, I want to get them in front of this tree. Come on, move it back.
Says congratulations. You passed her on the car carriage.
Just want to pass that.
Yeah, yeah. You got lapped.
Okay, I'll go behind. Come on, everybody. Do boy, girl, on each side of you.
Which one is stuck?
Boy, girl, that's good.
Yeah.
The bridesmaid next to the bride, but the maid of honor
next to the groom.
Christine's over there. All right, then. Brooke.
Yeah.
And then me, and then you. And the father bride gets
stuck
in there.
Any, no space at all showing between you. Any air between you. No. Give me one shoulder.
Addie, and
almost got it.
You almost got away with that.
Oh, come on. Stay still for one picture, okay? I'll take Lucy first. Okay? One picture for some reason.
Okay. All right. Yeah, I got it.
six
go all the way down that floor.
Big smile.
We can do something fly with the air for the
introduction.
Because he gets some goodies.
one of us being on the property, you get one chance, one day.
You want me to go get her?
Yeah, we'll just get her.
Sure, go get Bernie.
I got it.
You can't miss her.
Mind the way. We have some people in the other room complaining they want to come and join this party, so we'll let them in. Okay, those are the cameras in the flash. Over to the side doors at this time, if you would. Up first, we have the parents of the bride, Mr. and Mrs. Bruce N. Balavin. Right behind them, parents of the groom, Mr. and Mrs. Michael H. Mr. and Mrs. Martin Bellavin first. Right behind them, Mr. and Mrs. Edward Yorker. Now we have the bridal party. First we have the bridesmaid, Claudine Grinder, escorted by Adam Leach. Right behind them, bridesmaid, Brooke Bellavin, escorted by Scott Hipp. Girl Ashley Bellavin with the ring bearer Christopher Tufano. And behind them, the maid of honor Christine Dorsey, escorted by the best band Greg Wasilowski. Everybody, please rise at this time, if you would, please. This is their first time anywhere on this planet. As the new Mr. and Mrs. Michael B. Baird.
Cause I stand.
Mr. and Mrs. Michael Baird. Everybody may be seated this time. As soon as we get him at the head table, we'll have Michael H. Baird do the grace, followed by the toast from the best man. We'll do a prep at the table. Your attention, please.
Bless us, O Lord, from these thy gifts, which are about to receive my bounty through Christ our Lord. Amen.
Okay, I'd like to close the toast. The bride and the groom. May your marriage be prosperous, and good luck on you. You know, I've been going through a lot together in the past years. The way it's picked me to be by your side. I just hope everything works out for us.
All right, dinner will be sure promptly. My name is Steve. I do take requests. There's something we want to hear, please. Feel free to let me know. More than happy to get it up later.
Okay, here we go.